Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yaitso has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghosts that surround the house. I mean, do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeotso from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yeotso has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Jody?
I have to tell you something.
Jay! The key to Clash.
Oh, she's there? The bear bar shark, she in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Can you see anything, Aiden? The soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yaitzo? Visions. Okay. I'll go back and keep looking. There's nothing here. What's the connection? Can you see anything, Aiden? Thanks, Aiden. This one has no talisman. The fifth talisman. He put it around the baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. It's as if something's missing.
I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.